Okay, Coach Donovan. Okay, yes, how do I say your last name, dude?
Whitted. W-H-I-T-T-E-D. Whitted.
Okay.
Whitted.
Okay, so I don't know, I was amongst greatness right now.
Oh, no.
But the Harvey Twisters,
yes.
Your dad's the founder.
Yes, sir. Yes, he is. Yes,
you just blew my mind. You know that?
Oh, no.
We were walking in here and you just blew my mind.
Oh, wow.
So you're down in Texas.
Yes.
Harvey Twisters are in Illinois, Indiana,
yes,
right?
No, Harvey, Illinois.
Harvey, Illinois. Okay. And, but it's on the border of Illinois and
yes,
Indiana, right?
Yes, somewhat. About 20-some miles.
Okay, just in Illinois.
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Chicagoland area.
Chicagoland area. Yes, sir.
Okay. Why are you in Texas?
I'm in Texas. Well, you know, I got out of Harvey. I was going through some things. I was a good youth wrestler. Things didn't go too well with me and my dad. I just got away from the sport. Then found out how much I loved it, and I moved to Texas. And wrestling wasn't too big in Texas. So I started out just helping kids in the garage. Then next, you know, I come up with a team, you know, and it just been snowballing ever since.
Okay, you know what would have been great when I kept asking you how to spell your last name? If you'd have just pointed to your shirt. You'd have just pointed to your shirt, I'd have been like, okay, now I got it. But you know, you come from the Midwest.
Yes, sir.
It's gritty and tough, man.
Yes, sir.
You go down there, it's not big, it's not popular.
Yes, sir.
So they don't really know about the grind that
yes,
you knew
sir.
About
yes,
as a Harvey Twister.
Yes, sir.
And it's just so tough, right?
Yes, sir.
Taking that culture down there with you, that Midwest, that's
yes,
just tough,
yes,
gritty,
sir.
Grindy, Harvey
yes, sir.
Mentality. What's it like?
Oh, it's wonderful. Actually, you know, we've been doing, I've been on a like 8-week tour. I mean, I went from Cosmic Class, Super 32, preseason, here, Tulsa next week. You know, and that's what I got from the Twisters. Coach Quint took us all around. He got us in his van and took us all around, and we just kept wrestling. We just kept wrestling. We kept wrestling. We got better. And I took that philosophy as well to Texas. You know, we practiced 3 or 4 days a week. You know, I got good parents, good kids that believe in the system, and it's working. And we're putting out some good product in Texas. We're up and coming.
Okay. Coming up here to the National Middle School Duels.
Yes, sir.
This tournament's no joke.
Right.
Right? You got the number one, mm-hmm. number two, pound for pound junior high guys in the country.
Yes, sir.
Out here. They're getting pushed sometimes.
Yes,
normally
sir.
They're beating on up everybody, but mm-hmm. you look at, you know, you got these PA hammers, you got California hammers,
yes,
you got Jersey, Ohio, mm-hmm. you got all guys from all over.
Uh-huh.
What's it like bringing them up here and showing them what it really looks like?
Well, you know, a lot of my kids don't have that experience getting in Texas. We don't have a lot of quality wrestling. And for them to get up here and see what it really is about real wrestling, I'm not saying we don't wrestle in Texas, but it's another level in the Midwest.
There's so much depth. The depth is not even comparable.
Right, and so when I could get them out and see what it's about, and then they also get to see what they could do with this talent and know that they're not far off, that they too can be David Taylor. They too can be a Jordan Burroughs.
David Taylor's coaching here. I don't know if you saw, you might have actually wrestled them, right? Isn't that crazy?
Right.
David Taylor, not his dad, not Big Dave.
Right.
The world champion.
Right.
You know, multiple time NCAA mm-hmm. champion, David Taylor.
Right here.
He's here. What is that like for the kids to come and see
man,
that?
Oh, man, I seen it, man. I seen him taking so many pictures. I wanted to go shake his hand, but I wanted to give him his space. But the guy, it seems like he's he's a pioneer with the sport. I mean, he gives back. It looks like he's putting M2, I don't know how long they've been going, but I mean, they're one of the best teams already, and it's a testament to David Taylor and what he's doing.
Okay, the craziest thing. This weather's lousy, it's horrible, it's Ohio, you know, you
right.
grew up in the weather in Illinois,
yes.
it's the same thing.
Right.
Right? This tournament, they got it figured out, right?
Right.
They can have warm weather teams mm-hmm. here because the hotel is attached
it's
to the venue.
Right.
Do you love that?
I love it. Exactly. A lot of my parents stay here. It's a wonderful tournament. Everything was good. Emilio, I think I said his name right. Hope
D'Amelio,
I
you got D'Amelio. It. You nailed it.
He put on a wonderful tournament and let me bring two teams in, and it was just wonderful. It was wonderful for us. You know, to have two holes to end up 1 point away from the gold pool.
You guys are almost in the gold pool?
Yes.
You're in the silver pool?
Yes, and we're in the silver pool right now.
I'm impressed.
With two holes.
I'm impressed.
With two holes, yes.
Pretty good.
Yes, sir. Yes,
I can't
sir.
Wait to have you back.
Oh, we'll be back and we'll be strong.
I love hearing it, Coach Whitted. Thank you. Hey, do you got anything else for me?
I wish I did. But I can tell you this. Texas is up and coming.
Hey.
Tell you this.
Keep grinding. Thanks for the time.
No problem.
You know, get a little more taste of this Midwest grit
course,
and then get out of here, get back to that warm weather.
Of course. I got to give me some food and then take it back to Texas.
All right. Hey, keep grinding. Good luck to you guys.
No problem. Thank you, sir.